All right, we're going to be putting a single wrap label on a little pump bottle. It's a slight tapered, so you can see the taper a little bit in the offset here on the front roller. What you do is put the bottle in against the stop, give a little tug, get the label started, and just spin the label. Spin the bottle and the label goes on. You can see, even at the bottom, even at the top,